Right now, DeKalb County Police need help finding two small children and their mother. According to police, 3-year-old Deshaun Hausch and his 10-month-old brother Zaire were in the custody of the Georgia Division of Family and Children's Services. Police say their mother, Sherlicia, took them during a supervised visit yesterday morning. They were last seen on North Druid Hills Road. If you see them, you are asked to call DeKalb County Police.